Hi everybody, this is Ashley with Ashley's DPs and Unboxings. Today's gonna be a little bit different. It's gonna be just a quick video. Tonight I am going to be going live, but not on YouTube. I'm gonna be going live on my Facebook group. I have a new Facebook group. It's for my Color Street business. So those of you that don't know what Color Street is, this is nail polish strips and they're amazing. So anyways, I am selling these now. I know that some of you may have been in Donnie's live and may have saw me talking about it. So anyways, I am going to try to link the group, hopefully before I go live, in this video, and it'll be underneath in the description box. If you are interested in watching me unkit my starter kit, or unbox my starter kit, I guess I should say, go ahead and head over there. And pay attention, join the group. I'd love to have you there. And yeah, you'll get to see all the goodies that I'm going to unbox. And then they will eventually be, I don't know if it's going to be tonight or tomorrow, maybe even this weekend, I will do a in-hand, like in-stock sale. And you will have a chance to get some of the goodies that I unbox. I also have a in-stock sale already going on. And I have some more that I will be listing as well. If you are still unsure about Color Street, I do have samples. So if you are interested in getting a sample, I can send you a little sample. I don't think I have any right here. Let me see. Sorry, I'm holding my phone. Let me set it down for a second. So if you're interested in Color Street and you want a sample, I can send you a sample. This is what the sample looks like. It is just two strips, but most of the time with these strips, since they are double ended, which means one side will fit most likely. And if the other one doesn't, then if that side doesn't fit, then you can turn it over and try the other side. And usually you can get two nails with one strip. So this one would be good for like my pinkies. And this one would be good for usually my ring finger or my first finger. And then you could use one on each hand. Then with the sample, then you just paint your nails and these would be your accent nails. So that's what you could do. If you're interested in a sample, let me know. And I will message you, add me on Facebook, and we'll go from there. I hope to see you in my Facebook group, and I hope to see you in that live. And make sure you pay attention for those sales if you want to get first dibs on some of these shades. I do have a lot of retired shades. Well, not a lot, I guess, but I ordered some more. They haven't come in yet. I think they're going to be here in about 3 or 4 days. So yeah, if you want a chance to get some of these retired shades that are not going to come back, now's your chance. And I will also have a link to my store. Sorry if y'all see me making a weird face. I have a sty, so my eye's like hurting. But anyways, enough of that. I hope to see y'all there. I will link everything down below so you can find my Facebook group and my Color Street shop. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you there. Bye.